The Siberian tiger, or Amur tiger, is a population of the tiger subspecies, Panthera tigris, native to the Russian Far East, Northeast China, and North Korea. They are genetically close to the now extinct Caspian tiger. The English name Siberian tiger was coined by James Cowles Pritchard in the 1830s. They are the biggest tigers, with males weighing up to 660 pounds and measuring up to 10 feet long from nose to tip of the tail.